Bathurst put all thoughts aside except the imminent independence of Gambia. Representing Britain at the ceremony came the Duke of Kent, accompanied by the gracious Duchess. They were escorted by the Prime Minister, Mr. David Jawara. For the thousands who had come to Bathurst, it was an historic moment when the Duke handed the constitutional instruments of independence to the Prime Minister. After that formality, the people let themselves go, rejoicing in their traditional ways. Shortly before midnight, the Duke and Duchess arrived to see the flag ceremony. It would mark the end of the official association under Britain, but certainly not of friendship and commercial harmony, for we have undertaken to give considerable help to the new state. The Gambia now became the 21st state in the Commonwealth. That was the signal for further rejoicing on a scale that made what had gone before pale by comparison. Britain and all other Commonwealth members wish the Gambia joy and prosperity in her state of independence.